It's the Stinky Feet Show. Hey, boys and girls, how are you today? My name is Defoot, and we have a show for you.
Hello, I'm Defoot too, but the more beautiful version of Defoot. That's me. Hello, I'm beautiful.
Yes, you're beautiful. Well, today we're going to hear a story that maybe some of you have heard before, but it's a very important story, as a matter of fact.
Wait, my turn to talk. Yes, it's a very important story because you know the Creator, the God of the universe, loves you very much.
Yes, he loves me. Hey, I know that kid over there. Hey, how's it going, man? You doing good? All right, well, pay attention, because I'm talking.
Anyway, the God of the universe loves feet so much, he put his hand on us. Oh, boy.
Yeah, it's kind of special. Well, boys and girls, today is the story that's going to rock your footsteps. So I need you to pay attention and listen really good.
Oh, remind them to sit up straight.
Yes, we wrote it out. We wrote it out at the end. They'll see it at the end.
Oh, very good. Did you know there's a Bible verse?
A Bible verse?
Yes.
Oh, boy. I love Bible verses.
Yes, it says that, how beautiful are the feet of them that bring good news. Hopefully you can bring good news to someone this Easter.
That would be great. Well, sit up straight and read this funky thing.